How to plan a tour with Komoot in less than 2 minutes. This is possible, for example, with tours from the source Waymarked Trails. In this video, I show you how to find your tour for hiking or cycling and then use it in Komoot in less than 2 minutes. Hello, I'm Thomas, your outdoor tech instructor. I have many years of experience in tutorials for outdoor navigation and electronic fitness gear. I'm about to show you how to plan your Komoot tour in less than 2 minutes. We use Waymarked Trails as a source for this. I will explain the 2 minutes tour planning in understandable steps. To save you time when searching in this video, I have divided it into the following chapters. The source Waymarked Trails, plan a hiking trip, and plan a cycling trip. Of course, you can use any source with GPS files for planning. For this example, I choose Waymarked Trails. Here you will find a lot of regional and international routes for different sports based on the map of OpenStreetMap. You can find the link in my video description. Then, let's begin. How about a tour around the Isle of Man? Here you will find the Way of the Gull hiking trail. I download the trail's GPX file, then open Komoot in the browser. Click the plus icon. Click import a GPS file and then upload file. In my download folder, I double click on the GPX file, choose import to plan a route. Click on next. Check the correct sport. Here hiking. And click on next again. Since I have Komoot Premium, I can choose between planning a single stage tour and a multi-day trip. I click single stage tour and then click next again. I want to follow the original route, so I leave this option active and click save tour. Now all I have to do is give the tour a name, click got it, and that's it. I've planned a tour in less than 2 minutes. Before you start the tour, you should definitely set the map or route offline. You can find out how in the video at the top right. As always, you can find the link in the video description. Do you want to try that again with a bike tour? Then let me give you a quick tip. Subscribe to my channel so you never miss a tutorial. Just click on the subscribe button and let the outdoor tech instructor inform you about the new videos with the bell. I have now selected cycling on Waymarked Trails and would like to plan the route around the lake Geiseltalsee. To do this, I start downloading the GPX file. Then go to the Komoot tab, click the plus button, then import a GPS file, then upload file, double click on the GPX file. Now I choose plan a route. Then I check the sport and correct it if necessary. This is very important for routing. I click next and import a single stage tour. Finally, I click save tour, give the tour a name, click got it, and that's it. Planning a Komoot tour can be that easy in just 2 minutes. If you want to see more Komoot tutorials, I recommend the playlist on the top left. You can find instructions for the mapping tool My Maps by Google in the playlist below on the left. I'm Thomas, your outdoor tech instructor, and I look forward to your comments. See you next time.